It's Katie again. Today I'm filming, as you can probably see by the title, I'm gonna be reacting to artists I've never listened to before. I asked some of my followers on Instagram like what people I should react to, and so you guys gave me some ideas. And there's also some artists that my friends have told me to listen to, but I haven't yet. So, yeah. Oh, also, my hair is blonde. I feel really weird, 'cause my hair is like brunette naturally, and I don't know how I feel about being blonde, but yeah. Okay, I positioned it differently, so I can maybe put the video in here. I don't know. So the first artist I'm reacting to is In Real Life. So many people have told me to listen to these guys, but I was kind of like, okay, I can't become obsessed with another boy band, so I was just like, no, but I guess now this is an excuse too, so let's go. Ooh. I'm excited. Oh no. Ooh. I bet everyone can guess like which one's my favorite. Ooh, damn. This video's cool. It's pretty summery. Ooh. See, I don't know which guys are actually in the band and which ones aren't, because there's so many people in it. I'm actually getting chills, like, damn. Why don't we could never have lyrics like this? Because they would just be attacked. He sounds like Zach Clayton. You know when Zach Clayton raps? Is that just me? Oh, stop. That guy in the blonde is that guy with the blonde kind of hair is actually killing me. Like, it shouldn't be allowed to look in the camera like that. Like, oh, his name's Brady. Well, Brady, you're killing me. Oh. Wow, he just attacked us with that wink right now. Okay, next song I'm reacting to is Tonight Belongs to You. I don't know. That song was good though. I feel like I could like be obsessed with these guys, which is not a good thing, but oh my God, that Brady guy is actually killing me. I don't know if this is like earlier. It probably was. Oh, this is 2 years ago. Okay, but that Brady guy, like, I feel like, is there any In Real Life fans here? Like, is he like the main guy? Like, I don't know how to say it, but like, is he like the favorite? Because I feel like he is. I feel like he would be. Ooh, I can feel it beat. Oh, yes! I need to follow them on Instagram. Damn. Comment down below, like, if you're a fan of these guys, like, what are their names? 'Cause I don't know anything about them, so. Who should be my favorite? That's the question. I don't know. I feel like I just have to, like, listen to them, you know, a bit more. But yeah, first impressions are good. Next person I'm reacting to is Zach Abel. I'm sorry. I'm sorry if I'm pronouncing that wrong. Zach Abel. Abel. I'm sorry. I don't know anything about him. I've never heard of him in my life, but let's do it. Oh, it's gonna be a music video. There's nothing to do with this song. I don't know anything about him, so. I feel like I've heard this song before. Ooh, he's cool. I want to see him, like, stand up. Does he get out of that car in this video? No. Sounds like it should be called You Deserve Better. Ooh. Oh, he's standing. He got out of the car. I don't know why I find that so amusing, but. Okay, the next song I'm reacting to is Love Song. Let's do it. Oh, he's standing. Those lyrics though, damn. Does he write his own songs? I bet he does. Oh, he looks really different in this. Where is he from? Oh, damn. Damn. Ooh. Yes! Okay, I'm loving his move. Oh, what happened? Oh, pause. Keep touching my hair, I need to stop. Deserve to be loved acoustic. Ooh, yeah. I wanna hear him acoustic. Ooh. Oh my God, I look like a ghost. I love his voice. I'm really fascinated by his voice, dude. So good. For some reason, he's giving me Sam Smith vibes. I know he doesn't sound like him, but for some reason, he's just giving me Sam Smith vibes, honestly. Oh, I'm literally falling asleep. This is like, ooh. Ooh. He's also giving me Hozier vibes. That's the person I was thinking of. He's giving me Hozier vibes. He's amazing. Like, he's giving me like a mixture of Sam Smith and Hozier vibes. Okay, next person I'm listening to is Yungblud. Yungblud. I hope that's how you say it. I'm guessing. Like, I doubt there's like any other way to pronounce it. Oh my God.
Thank you.
Wait, is that also him? Oh my god, I didn't realize. I thought there was another guy in the white pants. I thought it was another guy, but it's him. I mean, I don't even know what to say. This is really intense. He's like right in your face. Wow. It's kind of good. Like, I know my reaction says I'm like hating it, but like, it's just, he's so like intense. I just didn't expect that at all. I mean, but I can't stop watching it. Like, medication. Ew. I'm guessing he's English. you can hear his accent through his singing. You know, like some people can just hear their accent straight away through their singing. And then other people sound the obvious. Million views, damn. How have I not heard of this guy? I feel like there's like more to these songs than it seems. Like, his videos are very kind of like, not they're not serious at all. They're just kind of like fun, I guess. But I feel like there's more to these songs. Like, I feel like if you read into the lyrics, there's like way more to the song than just the video and like him, you know, like being like crazy. Just actually read through the lyrics and like see actually what is he saying. See, it works, you know, you just know. Works. I'm actually obsessed. I want to hear him talking. It's like when I heard New Hope Club first, I could just hear the English accent. I was like, I want to hear them speak now. Whoever directed these videos, like, they're really good. And he's also a really good actor, like, I feel like I should listen to his song with Halsey. Oh, I did not expect that. I expected like a shot, you know, like when a song just comes in straight away. It has 33 million views and I haven't seen it. I'm so uneducated. Touching feet. Okay, Halsey, if he wants you to like do some foot fetish shit, I wouldn't be sad that he's 11 minutes away. I would not be sad. Oh, I don't even know what to say. Not really my cup of tea, but he's really good. I really like listening to like different things. Cause it like opens my mind to like different things. Like, should I be listening to this? Should I stop listening to freaking boy bands all the time? Or definitely, I'm definitely gonna look into him. You know, see more of his stuff because I don't know. Like, at first I was kind of like, oh my God, no way. But now after kind of listening to him a bit, I'm kind of interested to like definitely that song, what's it called? Medication. Just see what it actually means, you know? But yeah, I'm not saying I love him, but I'm also not saying like I hate him. It's just not really my kind of thing, but yeah, it's good. I think it's good to open my mind to new stuff, so yeah. Okay. Rule. I have heard of him. Okay, I've definitely heard of him. I just never really like I think I've heard like one of his songs, like a bit of it, but like no one requested because everyone just thought that I've heard of him before. Like I have heard of him, I just haven't like actually listened to his stuff. So don't kill me. Because I know those people will be like, oh my God, how have you not heard of him? Like I have heard of him. All my friends keep telling me to listen to him, but like when I want to listen to an artist, I have to literally sit down and take like an hour out of my day just to like listen to them, check them out. So yeah. Yeah, all I know is that literally all my friends are obsessed with him. Well, a lot of my friends are obsessed with him. So yeah, I've definitely heard this song. Definitely. He's so fab. Like, I have seen him. Nope. Literally, everyone was saying to me, you're gonna become obsessed with him. You're gonna fall in love with this guy. And I was like, okay. That's why I was scared. Oh my gosh. Stop. It makes me soft. Oh, I've definitely heard this. Like so many times. Oh, stop. He's so, like, you know, those guys just here, like, he's fab. That's one of those guys. Oh my God. Even with his arms falling off, he's cute. Not even just him, just his voice. Like, stop killing me. Younger. He gives me young Leonardo DiCaprio vibes. Sorry, I'm just in love with this man's voice. Call the police. Oh, stop. I'm in love with this man already. Okay, we listen to one more of him. Not thinking about you. Not thinking about you. Sorry. He has loads of views. I mean, I knew that, like, that he would, but. Ooh, those glasses look good on him. Why was I reluctant to listen to him? Why was I reluctant to listen to him? Oh my god. Aww. I just want to listen to every single song now. Every single song. Like, even a song that maybe he wrote when he was like 2. Aww. Okay, the next one I'm gonna listen to is The Wallows. Never heard them ever, but one of you guys said on my Instagram that I should react to them, so. Let's go. All I know is that the guy from 13 Reasons Why, isn't it? I think. That's what someone told me. I didn't know them. Like, someone requested that I react to The Wallows, and then my friend Emma was like, oh, the guy from 13 Reasons Why, isn't it? And I was like, I literally had no idea. Like, I knew he was in a band, but I didn't know their name or ever heard of them or anything, but let's go. I've heard of this song. Oh my god, it's giving me the Academic vibes, definitely. I'm sorry, I can't see him, but anyone but Clay. Even when I see him on like Instagram or like YouTube, I'm just like, nah, all I see is Clay. I've been recording for like an hour. That's why I'm yawning. Sidelines. Let's do this. Still see him as Clay. Oh my god, that guy looks like, it looks like the main singer in Inhaler. What's his name? He does look like him. He looks like him. I look like a ghost. If I can find a picture to compare them, cause they look like so alike. Surfaces. I'm guessing they're guys, but I know nothing again. I don't even know what they look like. Oh, it's all Sundays. Oh, I see what they're doing. Oh, I did not expect them to look like that. Oh my god, he looks like Jake Paul. Oh no. Oh my god, he looks like any of those surfer guys. I'm sorry. Ooh. Imagine if someone just came into your office like these two random guys. Ooh. They're giving me pretty much vibes. Ooh. I feel like it should be called Feeling Good. It's only two of them. Oh, there is, I think. I'm only seeing two, so. They look, are they brothers? If they're not brothers, I'll be shook. Oh, he looks like Jake Paul. I can't get that on my head now. This is such like on the beach song. Okay, never mind. He doesn't look like Jake Paul anymore. It's just his hair. Ooh, it's like, I don't know, I really like it. At first I was like, but like, Damn. Okay, let's take some time to listen to this next one. I'm sorry. Do they do like beach songs that look like they're supposed to be on like H2O? Ooh. If they're not surfer dudes, like, please. If they don't surf, like. Ooh. They're giving me Khaled vibes, and I love it. The surfaces, they're really good. I mean, there's only two of them, I think. Unless the third guy is just like not in the video. They're really good. They're giving me Khaled vibes, which I really love. Like, I'm obsessed with Khaled. Like, it's not okay. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna look into them as well. I know I'm saying gonna look into all of them, but definitely obsessed with Rule, like, already. I think I already was. In real life, yeah. They're like a mixture of Why Don't We, JLS, and Pretty Much. Yeah, that's what they are. Zach Abel, he's cool as well. He gives me Sam Smith / Hozier vibes, which is great. Youngblood, I don't think I wouldn't like become a fan of him, but I'm just really interested in like looking more into his songs. Yeah. And Rule, I already said I'm obsessed with him already. And the Wallows were good. I loved them because they just give me such the Academic vibes. And yeah. The Surfaces, they're good as well. Oh no, they're just called Surfaces, are they? Surfaces, sorry. It's Surface because they're on the surface on the waves. I don't know. No, they're like such like, oh my God. They're such like, you know, chilling on the beach kind of style, which is really cool. I really like them. Thank you guys for sending in some people for me to react to. I actually love listening to new people. Like, doesn't mean I'm gonna like become like a fan of them. It just means like I can start listening to new stuff and new people. But yeah, my favorite out of all of them would probably to be Rule because he's pretty cool. And in real life we're good as well, to be honest. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe and all that stuff. And yeah, see you guys next video, I guess.